What is up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 2024 Topps Chrome Hobby Baseball 12-box case break PYT number 3, guys. And here we go. And we're all cards ship. Alan Murdoch sucking up to the plate and getting the Giants again. Got the Giants in that Breaker's Delight. I got the Giants in the hobby. Here we go. All right, so I'm going to pack stack this, guys, obviously. I guess I'm going to go through 6 boxes, and then we'll pack stack 6 boxes, and we'll go through the 6 boxes, and then we'll go with the next 6. This should take me anywhere between 10 minutes or so. All right, so both pack fillers are moving, guys, for the fillers for both of those promo breaks, guys. NT pack filler now is down to 10 left, and that contenders pack filler is down to 11 left, guys. So it looks like we should be able to get both of those breaks done today. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to be going through packs. Let's go faster. Keep it rolling, guys. Don't let that momentum fade. That way we can have a couple breaks lined up after we're done with this break and after a little quick lunch. All right. Three more guys, and then we can go through it. But it'll make the break go by a lot quicker. All right, one more box, guys, and then we can go through. Come on, Baez. Thank you. All right, guys, here we go. Yamamoto. Zachary Milliard. /350. Caminero, Shota Imanaga, and how about that to start out? Jason Dominguez, Clyde with the Yankees. Pete Alonso. Dominguez in the first one there. That was horrible, Pajas. Check swing and freaking made contact. Tani, you got Zach Greinke to /125. And Jackson Ruthledge for the Washington Nationals. Armstrong, and then we got a Grayson Rodriguez, Orioles /150. And Greg Hessinger for the Houston Astros. Just going to add. Clayton Kershaw /299. Dodgers. Jackson Holliday, Michael Garcia, a little negative. Mookie Betts. All right, next box here, guys. So let's heat up. That Jason Dominguez was nice, but it's been kind of quiet since then. feeling like a short print or a nice color coming up too, minus obviously autographs. Hader to 250. We go. Sal Frelick to 99. Rookie Rush autograph. For the Brewers, go to Michael. That's pretty nice. And then Rookie Rush, Ronnie Mauricio. David Hamilton to 2/350. Two more boxes, guys. We'll go with the next six. Gavin Williams to 50 for the Cleveland Guardians. Going to Joe. And a little teaser, but TJ Hopkins purple to 250. Reds going to Jose. Christopher Morel to 75. And nice Jackson Chourille variation. Nice break for the Brewers. The super sharpens are really easy to spot, Jeff. They're not in action photos. They're like this. And there's barely one per case, if that. All right, next one. Soto. Yeah, Hader, Yamamoto. Alvarez. And we got a green. Nice Jackson Holliday. 92/99. That's going to go to the Baltimore Orioles and Charles Caminero. Vladdy. And Jordan Wicks. Refractor auto for the Cubs. Going to Charles. All right, next one. Soto, Shohei Imanaga, Jordan Lawler, Eloy Jimenez to 199, Nico Hornier, Aston Kerstad. All right, first half, not too shabby after all. Was a little quiet after that Dominguez base, but got some really cool ones in between. So this is what we got so far. Got the Dominguez, Salford Lick, Jackson Surreal short print, and Jackson Holiday to 99 green. All right, now let's go with the second half. There you go, Kike. Sheesh. Obliterated that ball. 106 mile an hour per exit velocity. You do one too, Vargas. How about that? All right, we're getting older. That's great, guys. Keep it going. That one, and that one. Nice. All three fillers are moving. Jeez. Man, we might even do flawless today too. 7 left in the NT, 10 left in the flawless filler, and then 10 left in the contenders pack filler, guys. Let's clear out all of those breaks tonight, guys. That'll be another 3 more promo breaks right there off the board. Oh, man, that's a triple at least. I know. All right, Ohtani, walk it off, baby. Walk it off, Ohtani. They intentionally walk Ohtani. Six. Oh, Will Smith's gonna hit it. Go, Freddy. Walk it off, Freddy. Walk it off. What's the record, Jeff? Are they close to a playoff spot? Wild card spot or something? Okay. Well, yeah, there's still, what, 60-plus games left? It's a lot of time to make some ground. Ah, Freddy, come on. Well, extra innings we go. I'll go with this box here first, since it's right here. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Next six. Shohei short print. There we go. This one actually gave us two. First time I've seen two of them in a case. And the short prints are like steel shots. Look at that. Always ends in 50. Dodgers. Going to Jared. Sick, man. Holiday. Jackson Merrill. Jason Dominguez. And then Arelnius. Good question. I don't know. I've only ever seen out of 50s. At least the serial number in the back. Every short print I've always seen, it always ends in 50. Let's see this one. Also ended in 50. So I'm not too sure, to be honest, what the serial number is. All right. Jackson Holiday refractor. Caminero. And Colway's the auto. William with that one. Ellie. And Novelli Marte, rookie to 50. Good to know. Yeah, I'm not sure, buddy, honestly. That one was, the serial number ended in 50. So I don't know what the other one is and if that one is considered. But yeah. There's like award-winning short prints, though. Isn't there two for him? But that's like on the Angels, I think. Nick Lofton. Alright, let's go to the next box. Corbin Carroll to 50. Zona. Charles. And Anthony Veneziano for Kansas City. And Cedric Mullins to $2.99. Orioles. And Brandon Walter to $4.99. All right, we got to get some better autographs in the last three. Swanson negative. And Jose Altuve to 99. Three left. And for the Rockies, Connor Kizer to $2.50. Nice signature. Colorado Rockies, that is going to Jonathan. Mountcastle. Matos, Refractor, Shohei. Tristan Gray to $3.50. Okay, so it ends in 62. I haven't pulled one of those then, that's for sure. Well, I mean, at least I don't think so. I've always turned it around and it's always been 50. But again, if they're super short prints, I mean, they're not just going to hand them out, right? I mean, we barely get one short print per case. Lucky to get two. Alright, here we go. Two more boxes, guys. Sean Murphy to $2.99 for the Braves. And Zidane Rafaela. That's going to go to the Boston Red Sox. Blazovic, or Balazovic. Alrighty, down to the last of Boxola. Here we go, guys. Good luck, everybody. Jonathan India to $1.50. All right, all the best autos came out in the first half. White Sox for Miller. Let's see if we can get some good color or something. Sitting at 370. Yeah, some of those sharpens are probably going to go for stupid money. Especially the first ones that sell. So 99, Bobby Wood Jr. Soto. Jackson Chirio Refractor. And Joey Votto Relic to end it off there. Orange to 25. Alrighty, guys. So, again, we had a lot of colors here. A couple golds as well. And then here were the autos. I'll top load them all right now. Millard, Cedeno Fellow, Rookie Rush, Slade, Connor Kaiser, Walter, Veneziano. Novella Marte was a gold there. Colway, Wicks, Hopkins, Kessinger, Rutledge. Did get a good Dominguez in the first half. The South for late 299 was nice. Shareel short print. Jackson Holliday to 99. Shohei short print. And then the relic there, Joey Votto. So again, okay. Would like to have gotten a little bit better, but okay. So appreciate you guys. Like I said, I'll go pull some more soon. And then let's get those other breaks sold out, guys. Appreciate you guys. Thank you.